black powder hunt coming up. Getting ready to get this black powder going. Brian?
Let's do this. Empty mark.
Showing it how it's done. First, a little black powder. Measure it off. Then you put it in the barrel.
100 grains, double F. Go X, it's the only way to fly, man. Forget that crap they sell you in the store. Pirate X and all that crap. Get some black powder, real stuff, man. Totally makes a difference, especially if you're shooting these type of guns.
What's that bullet called?
That's a Great Plains. 425 grain hunting bullet for a 54 cal.
Beautiful.
Now this barrel is actually a 530 barrel. It's Santa Fe Hawken. Check it out, Google it, you'll see the whole story on it, but it's actually bored out to 530 or 531, and that was a mistake, but it's stamped 54. But I'm going to take this bullet, and I'm going to pound it in there. It's nice and tight, and this is kind of conical. That's where I get the accuracy on this particular gun. No patch, just powder and bullet. High-tech redneck. This is a hammer. You can find it at any store. If you can't find a hammer, use a rock or something. Everybody knows what this is. No, it's a bullet starter. I'm telling you, it's tight. Real tight. There's no way you're going to start that by hand. Not with that bullet. And I'm just using a ball starter. Nothing special. No Great Plains, whatever. It put a tiny little ring on the bullet. But let's see what we can do.
Nice.
Yeah, I pulled out the Superman on that bad boy.
Oh yeah.
Nice and tight. I'm using a number 11 Magnum CCI primer. Not my favorite primers out there, but you know, Walmart special.
Now you won't be able to see this on the video, but you'll be able to hear it if he hits it. Which you will.
Well, I'm going 200 meters. I haven't been out to 200 yet with this, so I'm going to sit down. And, for me, that's a long ways, folks. I'm not a precision type shooter. But let's see if we can get it done.
Spotter ready.
Shooter ready. 8-inch holdover.
Ah. Oh.